Okay, so shall we start the process? Any questions, anything anyone want to share? I'm really not very happy with boys not sharing anything. So, close your eyes. Go to the moment where you are experiencing something significant in your school. Go to the moment where you are experiencing some significant experience, either it can be painful or it can be a pleasure, it can be a punishment which your school teachers had given you, or whether you have your parents had given you. Can be some rewarding things where you are getting appreciated for your academic progress. Just look at this child. Look into the eyes of this child. Look at how it is feeling. Is it scared? Is it happy? What kind of emotions it is feeling? Acknowledge those feelings, acknowledge those emotions of this 7-year-old child. Which is trying to deal with many issues, which is trying to excel in everything, which is trying to work hard, wherever it is, and what kind of issues it was undergoing at the home, at the school, what kind of major decisions it had taken. Try to acknowledge those things. try to go to that child. Introduce yourself as you are coming from future. You are sorry for not being there at that point of time while it was needing you. Say that you will always be there for it whenever it wanted. It can call upon you. For guidance, support, love, appreciation, everything it wanted and deserved. Give a pat on its back. Say that you are a good boy. You are a good girl. You had achieved a lot of things. You have done best in your existing circumstances. You deserve all that you wanted. And you can call upon me whenever you need something. I'm going to be there always for you. You can ask me and I will provide it for you. Try to give a good hug or a good kiss on its forehead. Embrace that part completely, lovingly integrate that part into you. Whenever you are ready, you can slowly come back to the present moment with all this energy and integration. So how are you feeling? Good?
Fresh.
Fresh, nice, beautiful. So we'll go ahead.